welcome you to the next part of the video, and this is about the composition of population. Now we will see, we have read about the population and what is dynamics in the whole world. Now we will see what is the composition of population. Composition means what type of population is present in any place or any country. So it can be divided on number of bases. First is age. So age wise population, what is present? First is 0 to 14 years, it means child population, children population, 15 to 64 working population, and 65 plus is old age population. Now this 15 to 64 working population, the economy of any country will depend, or development of any country depends on this working population, because they are the ones who will look after the child and old age population as well. Next is sex ratio. What is the sex ratio of male to female? What is the ratio? Now how many females are there in comparison to male? That will be that is also an important composition of the population. In India it was 940 girls per 1000 boys. It has increased from 2001 to 11. First it was 936 girls to 1000, now it is 940 girls to per 1000 boys. Next is literacy rate. Now the quality, it doesn't depend, the economic development of any country doesn't depend on the quantity, how many people are there, but it depends upon the quality. Now how literate they are, how educated, how well they can read and write, that also that is also an important factor of composition. Now literacy rate means how well people can read and write, how many people are educated. In USA, in developed countries like USA, it has 97% literacy rate. France and Japan, they have 99% literacy rate. But when we talk of our India, we have only 74.04 literacy rate. Kerala has the highest literacy rate with Mizoram, and Bihar is having only about 63% literacy rate in India. So this also is a factor of composition of population. Next is rural and urban distribution. Rural means village area and urban means city area. And how many people are residing in rural areas and how many people are there in cities? So it is told that about 47% of the world population lives in urban areas, in cities. But in India, when we talk about India, only 36% of the population, 31% of the population in India is residing in urban areas, 68 point something we have in our rural areas. So these are the composition of population. These factors describe the population, what type of population is present, and the economic development of country depends on these factors. Next to heading is population pyramid. We will see the population pyramid of different countries. Population pyramid will show the age wise. We have child, and then working group, and then the retirement group, the old age group. And we will see which type of population is there in which country. Especially if we see in developing countries, what is there? In developing countries, we have now birth rates have increased. Like if you talk of India, birth rates have increased, and the working population is more in number. While when you go to old age population, it is less. So the pyramid shapes we will be seeing, it is a if you see children is below, it is shown, and then horizontal section, middle we have shown the working group, and the on the top we have shown the old age population. In India we have the triangular shaped or in developing countries, we have generally triangular shaped pyramid. Now when we talk about countries, developed countries like Japan, they have more old age population. So their pyramid is a rectangular in shape, because their children infertility rate is not so high. So children population is less, and we have the old age population more. So their pyramid structure is rectangular in shape. So this was all about the population pyramid and the population. Now we know that world population is rising alarmingly, and today's it is need that the people we should try to control the population, because we have more hands to work but more mouths to feed. So population control is one of the major awareness topics today.